let's take a peek inside our hardworking newsroom, bringing you all new stories for Live on 5. Stay with us.